This is the Crunchyroll winners from 2021. Anime of the Year, Jujutsu Kaisen. The best protagonist is Katarina Kais. The best antagonist is Sukuna. The best boy is Shoyo Hinata. Best girl is Kaguya Shinomiya. Best opening sequence is Beastars Wild Side. Best ending sequence is Jujutsu Kaisen's Lost in Paradise. The best VA performance in Japanese is Yusuke Kobayashi. The best voice actor performance in English is Zeno Robinson. Best director is Masaki Yuasa. Best animation is Keep Your Hands Off Aizoken. Best character design is Mayuka Ito. Best fight scene is Deku vs. Overhaul. I personally would go with that, SAO. Best drama is Fruits Basket Season 2. Best comedy is Kaguya-sama Love is War. Best score is Tower of God. I still need to finish watching that. And best couple is Nasa and Tsukasa Yuzaki. Best fantasy is ReZero Season 2, which I still need to watch Season 1. But I do like that bookworm one as well. Thank you for watching, like, subscribe for more, and the double for notifications, over and out.